don't know if y'all seen it, but there's a pretty cool article called Why AMP Will Beat Bitcoin, okay? But I don't really believe that. I believe it will work in conjunction with it. This is Walmart and Flexa AMP sitting in the tree, okay? But anyway, this is what we're talking about for today because it came from this video that was shared in AMP's house Discord server, blah, 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 about El Salvador adopting Bitcoin. Okay, so that's back when we were talking about Flexa AMP in El Salvador, Bitcoin's ATM over there in El Salvador when Bitcoin became the nation's capital currency and everything like that. Okay, so now Flexa is used for the POS systems of places like Walmart and everything. So Flexa is taking over. Since Flexa is dealing with Walmart, I'm pretty sure Amazon is looking at that, but they're still waiting on something. But while they wait, the usage cases is what's gonna really catch Amazon's attention if we give a damn, okay? Now, you have to start using your cryptocurrencies. This is not just for AMP, this is for cryptocurrencies as a whole, all of these. Even the crap coins, the only way to show their value, the only way to start moving this stuff is not just by holding it, definitely not by selling, trading, and swapping it. The only way to prove its value is to do the same thing you do with your favorite pair of shoes. You wear them a lot. The same thing you do with your favorite clothes or your favorite song. You wear it out, meaning you use it, okay? So these are a lot of places that people are using Flexa. All right, so Flexa said a range of companies, including Lowe's, Regal, Cinemas, Whole Foods, Petco, Barnes & Noble, Baskin Robbins, and Crate & Barrel also accept cryptos as payment, and they have to go through that speeding app or through Flexa's network. Otherwise, it will take forever for the payment to go through. All right, so they also have Office Max, I think we said Whole Foods, Bed Bath & Beyond. It's like 40,000 retailers, guys. So what I suggest you do is you research your area and you see exactly where crypto is accepted as payment, and you start using your tokens. You can set aside a little bit and hold it, but then you start using the rest. You have to start using these cryptocurrencies to send signals to the real world for actual massive adoption. The only way it's going to be adopted is if people know it's real. And people don't believe in it because nobody's using cryptocurrency. All they're doing is calling their friends and saying, hey, I bought some cryptocurrency and I'm gonna hold them. Okay? That's not showing them the worth or the value of it. When you have money, you spend it. How do you know if a person is rich or not? You see them spending it, okay? Like you see them buying things, big yachts, big houses and stuff. So that's why you see those articles about the little Bitcoin millionaire guys buying mansions and stuff, because they're trying to show you that people are using these cryptocurrencies. But Bitcoin can't be the only one. If you want real world mass adoption, remember, world mass adoption means it needs to be more than just one currency. Bitcoin can't do it alone. And digital payment cryptos like AMP and ACH are the ones that make the most sense to take over payments in a payment freaking industry, right? Okay, so you have to start using it. Pay attention to places like this. Start using it. Love you guys.